We are also following a developing story out of Orange County tonight. That's where deputies were called to the Claricona Resorts along Claricona Road after someone witnessed a man with what appeared to be military dynamite. When deputies arrived, they confirmed that it was a homemade pipe bomb. Residents in the area were evacuated until they were able to make sure that everything was safe. No word yet if anyone was arrested.